Can you play the murder of Gonzago?
Run for your lives! Run for your lives! He's gone mad!
Can I help you?
You look like shit!
Aaron, I mean, can't be any worse at it than you, eh?
Boulder? Kvazia?
My God, you had a heart attack!
Fuck me, look what a cat dragged in. You got some balls, I'll give you that.
Come on, Crash, forgive and forget.
Crash?
My first studio. Apple of my eye, he was. Then he steals a design off me wall, tattoos it on some dickhead in South Central. Next thing I know, they're wanking each other off over my designs on page 17 of Tattooist magazine. Then, he trashes my Porsche, fucks me dog, steals me credit card, and then spends it up large at Saks Fifth Avenue. Lingerie department. Me mum's size.
What a piece of work as a man.
Yes, there were times, I'm sure you know. When I bit off more than I could chew, but through it all, when there was doubt, I'd eat it up and spit it out. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my.
You got something to say, because if you got something to say, pal, come right out and f***ing say it. Don't mince your words the way you mince around your f***ing castle, all right?
I owe you my life.
I didn't drag you from that swamp so you could spend the rest of your life in prison, in the lockup, the big house, the Grey Bar Hotel, for a long time on ice, from the inside looking out, breathing last week's air and dreaming of yesterday's wine somewhere down in the dark that is Slam City.
I mean, you're all f***ing introverted and what happens when we die, aren't you? I'm not. I'm a big red Celtic b***h with a beard and a kilt and all sexy and virile, and you're just not.
Well, I was walking down the street and the producer just pulled up behind me. You know, I hear this car horn go like honk or ooga or something like that. And I turn around and there's this guy. He goes, hey, how are you? And it turned out to be Eric Grundemann, and he just asked me into his car, and we drove through the Topanga Canyon, and, well, then the rest is history.
Is that in action?
Oh, come on, man, that was a low blow, man. All right,
yeah, yeah. Get it for you. Up for you. Let's get it.
Get it, come on.
Let's yeah, punch him.
Right there. 3 years in hell, more.
Yes?
What they called me. Spat on, kicked. Shit, human shit thrown in my face.
Geez, you're a bit of a dag mate on the whole sheep farm.
Eric, oh, so good to see you.
I leave for an hour and this is what happens.
What do you think?
I love it.
Couldn't be closer. I mean, couldn't be further away from Kate. We could have the glasses on, too, if you like. More intelligent look.
Yeah, that's maybe true, because the rest of the outfit screams intelligence.
How weary, stale,
gentle,
flat, and unprofitable seemed to me all the use of this world. Fire it. Ah, fire!
I'm a little fire engine. Flick is my name.
Ow!
Try and kill me. No, I don't want to. Come on, Hamlet, have a wee go, Ed. Right there, try and kill me. I don't want Hamlet.
She's so very small. How easy it would be to break her.
Oh! So excellent a king that was through this Hyperion!
Sexy!
Red-blooded, blood brothers.
Yeah. So,
what are you doing? I'm shutting screen here.
All right, I'm just looking for a co-host.
Oh, Jesus, look, Lucy,
Lucretia.
Lucretia?
Yes, Michael.
You need it on set. Could you hassle?
Michael, while I've got this opportunity, I'm perfect for the show. I want to be in it. I've been working out.
You're too tall, Oliver.
Never the American shows. Yeah. Never the American shows.
How like a god. The beauty of the world. The paragon of animals.
Baby!
Starts off soft and low, and ends up with a kiss. Oh, where is the song that goes like this? Where is it? Where?
A sentimental song that casts a magic spell. They all will hum along. We'll overact like hell.
Yes it is.
A beast that wants this cause of reason would have mourned longer.
And then, not too shortly afterwards, the whole world will be laid open to me to conquer a nation by nation! Giovinezza! Giovinezza!
Mama! Mama! The truffle pig! He gets spanky on your ass!
Where was I?
But why do you want to be you? I mean, for God's sake! Hamlet, Prince of Denmark. There's a tale told by an idiot. 5 hours of bloody, bloody, blah, nothing.
Now we can go straight into the middle age. A bridge that is to poverty.
I'll sit in your face while we go the race.
And then we'll change the key.
Tonight, 8:30, C4.
Jimmy. Thought I'd find you here. What, here are showgirls?
Holy shit, Michael, really?
Yeah, how are you?
I haven't seen you since Spartacus.
Yeah, men in skirts, comedy gold.
Yeah, well, I didn't really appreciate wearing a dildo on my head. All the AD calling me dickhead for 12 hours.
Yeah, but it was fucking funny, wasn't it?
Sometimes, to let off a little bit of steam, we have theme days, and today's frock day, which is our most common theme day, and everybody comes and they have to wear something glam. So, as you see, Michael's in a dress. Michael has gone the whole hog, and he's even got a beret in there. And being an actor, when you put on a costume, you become a character. And sometimes you'll see Michael gaily tripping down the tripping down the halls or something.
Oh, are you joking? Tell me that is not f***ing King Lear.
And it's only one beer we drink round here, mate. And it's not blue, black label, double colour, brown or green. Red, mate, like a fire engine, and it comes in a bottle and a can, and it's got a little lion on it, hey!
I've got a movie, all right, coming up, directing it. It's UK Finance, and Warwick Davis, he's busy with Ricky Gervais, and that little short ass from Game of Thrones turned me down.
Peter Dinklage.
Right, yeah, whatever. And someone's doing The Hobbit.
Yeah, I know someone's doing The Hobbit.
So I thought of you. So, look, I'll tell you what it is. It's a Tim Burton take on the Tom Thumb story, right? Except kind of modern, right? Not in the old days. So, Tom Thumb, he comes from Pukekohe, and he's still as small as his dad's thumb, but he has modern-day kind of adventures. So, for example, he gets swallowed by a girl from Queenstown, not a cow. And he fights corporate giants, not real giants. But the real thing, the thing that you can really get into, is that he hangs out around Liquor King, not King Arthur. Get it? It's a commentary, a plea for understanding and a mechanized ethos. And what happens is he's an alcoholic and he's wrestling with it. He's a raging alcoholic. And I just thought, you know, with your commitment, the way you work, you'd be great. You could just turn up pissed, as you do, and we'll just shoot the shit out of it, man. We'll just go full retard on it.
Certainly sounds like you're trying to sell it to me, doesn't it?
I could sell sex to prostitutes, mate.
Yeah! Yes!
Mr. Michael Hurst. Oh. Sight for sore eyes.
Wanda, you sexy woman. And those legs go all the way up?
They certainly do.
Shouldn't you be at my place, preparing for the open home tomorrow?
Oh, don't you worry about that. Be prepared. That's my motto. Now, I'm here with Millen's friend Fussy. He's doing some comedy tonight. Thought I'd have a good night out.
Listen, after the open home, you want to stick around and help me with my indoor-outdoor flow?
What you need is for me to check your feng shui, right?
I really need you to check my feng shui.
I can do that.
Hey, babe, our table's getting a little cold. So
yeah, darling, I've just got a little business to do here, so why don't you go back and sit in your seat, all right?
Why don't you go back and sit in your seat, darling?
What's that, Michelle?
Michelle?
I'll cut your uterus out, mate, and wear it as a hat.
Well, you could do that if you want to look like a big for JJ.
Or squish you like a bug.
Oh, Heidi, hence thou whey face. The devil damn thee black, thou cream-faced loon, for I shall rudel Titwillow and jump Jim Crow. Nay, for I am of the chameleon's dish, I eat the air, promise crammed, you cannot feed capons, so.
Well, let me tell you, sir.
Now, let me tell you for a change. All my life it's been your rules, your morality. A middle-aged idiot with one foot in the past and the other on cloud nine. Why should I listen to you?
Because I'm your father, damn it.
Oh, listen! I just want to live my own life, my own way.
Amazing hair, man. It's like so light and fluffy and curly. It's kind of like candy floss that I just want to eat it all day long, just stuff it in my mouth and going, God, that's a f***ing shit. What's going on over here? Well, we've got a ninja versus demigod psychic. Oh, my God, what the hell? That's embarrassing. What the hell?
Go, Michael. Go,
I'm psychokinetic, I'm psychomatic, and I'm psychedelic. I'm multi-psychosynthetic, and most of all, I'm polymenstrual.
And yet to me, what is this quintessence of dust? Delights not me.
And the day was banging away in the mud, and I thought, I could do that. Because you see, it was the rhythm, Bam, bam, bam.
We do Commonwealth sports, rugby, cricket, netball, bowls.
Oh, what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things they truly feel, and not the
break my heart, for I must hold my tongue.